Can I help you?
Oh, my dear, you ask that like you have a choice. Listen, tough times, all in it together and so forth. Now, if I could just get you to pay this, 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 and this, I'll be on my way.
Hold on a sec.
Oh, and this.
Excuse me? Why am I the one paying? I didn't cause any of this.
Well, we can stand here and play the blame game until the cows come home. Well, we can all pull on the green jersey, tighten our belts, and move forward. Unless, of course, you have a better idea, which I very much doubt.
Actually... what if we steered a new course? What if, instead of sinking our economy with more austerity, we threw it a lifeline? What if we taxed greed instead of need?
What's in that for me?
Nothing.
I don't get it.
What if we stopped investing 80 billion euro in Irish workers' pension funds abroad and invested it here instead?
Why?
To get people back to work and build world-class broadband infrastructure, schools and hospitals. And what if we did this all together as a society and took back control of our economy from the likes of you?
Well, that's fighting talk, young lady. But what are you going to do about it, huh? Join the union? Wait, forget I said that. Have you thought about emigrating? Canada's nice. Do you like Canada? Justin Bieber. Mooses? Is it moose or mooses? Ice hockey. Justin Bieber playing ice hockey on a mooses. I can make it happen. Hello?
With 200,000 members, SIP2 is Ireland's strongest union. Joining us won't just protect your rights at work. It will also help us chart a new course for all our people. Check out our 10-point plan for economic recovery at sip2.ie.